It all starts here. Loading world, building terrain. Hey you guys, what is going on? GIGOGamer here, and today we are playing a brand new version of a much played game. That's right guys, today we are playing Pixelmon, the mod for Minecraft, the Pokemon mod for Minecraft. Let's get right into it. It's a fan-made mod. All trademarks and copyright for Pokemon are owned by Nintendo. Let's pick our starter. Usually, I always go for Charmander, and that's what we're gonna go with again. So, we're gonna go ahead and start out with good old Charmander. And now we need to explore a little bit because there it is. There is a Poke World built into this mod. And I can't wait to get into it. What are my sounds at? The sound should be good for you guys. I can't wait to get into it. Let's go ahead and jump right over here and check out this little area, I guess you could call it. We have a Poke Center with a nurse, Nurse John, who will heal our Pokemon for us. A chest with absolutely nothing. A Poke Bed if we need to heal our Pokemon. If we don't like John for some reason that day. We have just a little random building. Okay, is that a person or is that a trainer? This is a person. My choice to wear a skirt. Spill acid. Yeah, it would be unfortunate to spill stuff on your skirt. Are you next? Hurry up, the others are waiting. Come to the wrong store. Okay. So, basically, we're gonna go ahead and play Minecraft, play Pokemon in the world of Minecraft. We start out with a level 5, basic Charmander. He's cool, he's kinda wimpy right now, so we need to go find some battles to do. Actually, I just remembered something. Let me see if I can fix this. Okie dokie, alrighty, there we go. Guys, I was trying to figure out a way to remove food just because it would be really annoying, but there's no way that I can do that, so all I did was just give myself a bunch of steak. I'll make sure to keep doing that, and we shouldn't have any issues. Now that we have everything set, we really need to go ahead and figure out or find a Pokemon that we can battle so that we can level up. He's in a battle. Ooh, what are you? You are a Mareep. Let's go ahead and scratch you. Okay, he does a lot of damage. You scratch again. Now, I've always been interested in Pokemon, guys, but I've never. Come on, don't attack me again. No! I've never actually played it, at all. So this will be my first ever Pixelmon experience. I mean, Pokemon experience, and I'm kind of really excited to try it. So if you guys want to help me at all in the comments below, that would be much appreciated. The reason I got into Pixelmon once again is because, the pack and all them are doing their series on it, and I figured I'd give it a try. Unfortunately, I don't think we can beat the Mareep. No, he beat him. I don't want to fight you. Don't attack me. We need to find something low level that we can just stomp. What level are you? No, I don't want to fight a level 33 of anything. Oh, that looks so awesome. What else do we want to go? I need to find something that I can just easily wreck. I'm really just. Do I try this again? Let's try it again. What does Growl do? I can't remember. Let's scratch. Thunder Wave. I'm already paralyzed. Scratch again. Okay, we might have a chance at this, guys. Oh no, he attacked. Just stop attacking me. No! Don't attack. No! How do I beat a level. How can I not beat a level 6 Mareep? Like, level 6. Ooh, what about this level 8 guy? I don't know what he is. Yo, heal my Pokemon for me. Thanks, Mr. John. Appreciate that. Okay, what are you? You are a Snubbull. Intimidated me, can we kill you? Nope, we're about to die. We're about to die. Man, the struggle's real. Go ahead and heal them back up. Heal, there we go. Cheers, dude. Is there anything in here at all that we can use? Level, no. Okay, good. What are you doing? Hurry up, those are waiting. Too expensive, come to the wrong store. Okay, I don't know if I'm supposed to have a map with this. That might be a possibility while they're kind of like messing up. Man, what can I beat? We need to find a low level of something. Ooh, a rat, is this a ratata? No, that ain't a, it's a Pidgey. Okay, fire against holy smokes. I mean, I know normal's not like amazing at flying. Good grief. You know what? I'm just gonna start slash pokey heal. And I'll try not to use that too much, but sometimes I will. Did you guys see that? What is this? Level 13, don't fight me. What is this? Do we just find an expansion of the town? Holy cow. Holy cow, do you guys see this right now? Wow, let's go check this out. Snap. What are you? I don't want to fight snakes. Snakes are gross. What are you, mister? Modded my PC, now I can organize them in 3D. That's cool. Wow. Okay. Holy smokes. Okay, there's another snap. So this is just like an extension of the village. Awesome. What's this blue building? It's not a gym, is it? Shopkeeper? What? Holy smokes, we found the shop. You have the same thing? Guys, we found the shop, which, what's this? Holy cow. Holy cow. What? This is crazy. We really need to do some exploring and find, see if we can find more parts of the village. But first off, can you stop it, Jigglypuff? I would really like to like win a Pokemon battle. Like, I've lost way too many battles. My poor Charmander's getting disappointed, you know? Not really doing the best of jobs of getting him leveled up. 13, 13. That guy's huge. What are you? 56. I ain't fighting no level 56. Let's see, what can we find? You know what I'm actually gonna do is slash spawn point. And that'll set my home here that I can teleport back to it later on. Okay. I really would appreciate it if I could. Ooh, Epicorns. Okay, those are good. Because we'll make Pokeballs with those later. And we need all the different colors. Oh, the Magikarp. Dude, this is so amazing. This is like huge, dog. Ooh, level. Yes, level 2 Caterpie. Yes. Let me absolutely destroy you. And don't hit me at all. Thanks, dude. No, what? Oh, you little. Okay, we won our first battle, guys. It was against the level 2 Caterpie, but it was the first battle and we won it. Oh, this is the level 5. I reckon we can beat a level 5 Caterpie without. Actually, I can just slash Poke Heal. So if I have my Charmander out, I can set him to forage. What does that do exactly? It's like counting down. What are you doing, buddy? Okay, it looks like he's out finding apricorns, maybe? What'd you do, dude? I don't understand what that does. I don't know. Forget it. We'll figure it out later, guys. Where'd that Caterpie go? Did we lose him? I think we might have lost him, but we found another apricorn tree. You're level 6, a Zubat. Let's see if we can kill a level 6 Zubat. He dealt 1 damage. He's doing 1 damage. We're gonna kill this kid. Get wrecked. Ooh, he heals. Every time he hits me, he's taking my health. And there we go. 2 rotten flesh. We won. He's level 6. Our first ever level up. Which is awesome. Now, I'm just gonna keep pokey healing. Like I said, I'll try not to use it too much, but when I'm out and about, you know, it'll be easier for you guys. Let's see. Okay, so we went in a circle. We're back home. Level 20. What are you? You are. I can't remember what they're called. What is this thing? Oh, isn't this one of the rocks where you, like, have to be near in order to. What is it? In order to evolve a certain. I can't. I'm trying to remember. I can't remember. I think you have to be there to evolve a certain Pokemon. You have to be near that. I'm not exactly sure. But anyway. Back home. Oh, come back in. Level 15. Not really interested in you. I need to get a level up first. Let's go explore this way a little bit. Ooh, what's this guy? He looks pretty cool. Ooh, it's a boss. An uncommon boss. I would get wrecked. Don't attack him. What are you? Level 50. No! No, I'm not fighting level 56. That's madness. Okay, I bet I can beat you now. You're a Sentret. Scratch. Okay, just don't attack. Use some other. Yep, identify me, sure. No, don't attack me one more time. You little. Okay, don't attack. Okay, you identified me. Good job. Get wrecked. Oh, we learned Ember. Okay, that's gonna be our first move that is really useful for our starter Pokemon because Charmander's Ember. How do I do it? I believe. Okay, moves. It has 40 power. Okay, so they actually do the same power, but it also burns the opponent, and it's a special attack, which means if we go up against. I believe it's only grass type, but if we go up against a grass type, we should absolutely stomp them with it. What's over here? I'm just exploring right now, guys. Look at all these Pokemon in these little pools. I don't know what these Magikarp are doing, but they look a little stranded. Now, you are tiny, bro. You're Goldeens? Okay. Those are Goldeens. What are you? Wait, what are you? You look like a boo. I don't want to fight you. No, thanks. Okay, let's just work on grinding our dude up to a higher level for right now. We will worry about, you know, a house a little bit later on, maybe in next episode. Don't want to fight you. You're level 16. No, I need something more along the lines of like level 1 to level, you know, 2, I think would be fair. There's the iPad. What are you? Level 41, nope. No can do. Okay, we have some more apricons. Apricons, apricorns. Starting to sound like John. Oh no, I replanted it. No! Oh, stink. It's not what I meant to do. Oh well. What are you? Level 22? Nope. Don't want to fight you. Sugarcane? You know, we'll take some of that, because even though this is Pokemon, we still need the necessities, right? Because we can't enchant unless we got stuff. If we don't got stuff, what good is the game, you know? So let's go ahead and just keep exploring. I'm not finding much of anything. A little birch forest here, which is interesting. Let's empty out our inventory. Level 11? What are you, a hoot-hoot? Okay, let's Ember. Yeah, he's gonna destroy me. GG. Excuse me. My voice really hurts today, guys, because I may or may not have been like singing a lot and then recording a lot of videos. What is this? Is this a what the? What is this? You're a mime. Okay. I guess I should have paid attention to what he was saying. Mime! Oh well. Oh, what are you? I just saw a big yellow thing. A level 12 goose. Oh, that's in a battle already. It's unfortunate. I don't know how much editing I'm gonna do in these guys. Would you like to see me, you know, just explore the world? Would you like to see me edit out the boring parts where I'm just kind of wandering? Man, my throat hurts. Let me know what you guys think down below, obviously. And I'm hoping the series gets a lot of support because, you know, I'm a big Pokemon noob, and I know a lot of other people are as well. So, hoping we can all learn together, study together, and end up being the ultimate trainer. Now there also is a Pokédex, which shows us different Pokémon, and that's pretty cool. So this is us. If it's healthy, it burns intensely. Well, that's burning pretty intensely, if you ask me. Even though it's in the water. Look at that flame. Okay, I would really like to find a grass type of Pokemon, to be honest with you. Like, I'm not seeing much around. You're level 6? Can I fight you? Nice, I can fight a level 6 Weedle. A critical hit! Super effective. Weedle fainted, won the battle. Weedle is a bug type, right? Let me open this up. What does this show me? Just a minute, guys. Wait a minute, what? That's not what I want. Never mind. That opens up the Minecraft wiki. I want the Pixelmon wiki. What are you doing, bro? You're level 14. You look like a bug type. Not really gonna face you right now. Okay, what are you? You look like that lady from Star Wars. A level 10. Level 10 Ralts. It's doing good damage. Okay, there we go. GG. What the? How did you just wreck us like that? Nah, that's not tolerable. That's not tolerable. Tolerable? Scratch you. Okay, there we go. GG. What? Avoided the attack. There we go. Level 9. Okay, we're really pushing the levels here, which is good. Now, also, we need to check stats. He's hardy and he doesn't have anything special. Okay. He's actually a huge. Oh, which is kind of cool, I guess. He's a huge Charmander. What are you? Oh, you're just a Magikarp. I don't want to face a Magikarp because water type obviously beats fire. And if he has any water moves, I'll basically get wrecked. And Ember will not be very effective against him. Okay, bye. what are you? Not something I want to fight. What? Is that just lava? It is. I don't think I've ever seen lava with this texture pack, to be honest with you. I don't think I have. Let's go check it out. Free apricorn. Oh wow. There's fire in the lands. No. 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 Holy cow, guys! What just happened? I do not want to burn to death. That's not cool. How in the world did I go in the lava? Okay, wait, what did I just hear? Is that? Don't know. Anyway, game rule, keep inventory true. There we go. Let's turn that on, because I don't want to die and lose all my stuff. Ooh, let's make a water slide. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-dun-dun-da. Ooh. Oh, get out of a fight, bro. Let me kill you. Let me kill you. Hey. What is fire? I think fire's not efficient. Oh, it did decent. Don't kill me. Nice. We learned smoke screen as well. Okay. And I just got a message from an amazing person. Let's go ahead and eat another bit of steak. Ooh, what are you? A Spearow. Okay. Well, let's just go ahead and absolutely destroy you, apparently. Let's go check out you moves. So Ember obviously is just a special damage or a special move that does damage, so fire. Smokescreen reduces accuracy. Scratch is just a basic physical, and growl attack is lowered. Interesting. Let me turn my phone off. Send this message back real quick. There we go. Okay. Our inventory is really starting to fill up with a lot of junk. I reckon we do slash home. Okay, don't suffocate me in a block. Uh-oh. Game didn't crash. Oops. Okay, cool. We good? We good, we good? Okay, perfect. Now that we're back here, we can start doing some more intense battles now that we're level 10 instead of level 5. What are you? You are about to get destroyed. Starly. Okay, just get Ember to death. Then scratch you to death. Okay. G oh, whoops, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to slash pokey heal. There we go. Man, look at all the world. All the Pokemon. Everything that we're gonna be able to do. Wait a minute. Wait, what? What's this? Wait, what is this? This is another area. Holy cow, we found another piece of the village? I don't want to fight any of you guys. This one's huge. It's not the same one, is it? I don't think so. Definitely isn't. Man. How's life? A free Premier Ball? Wait, was I supposed to get a free Pokeball? This guy doesn't look happy. Okay, Pokeballs would really be nice. But we don't have any money. Ooh, we could sell our apricorns. 30, 80, 100. That would only give us 140. We still wouldn't have enough money. The blacksmith, what do you got, buddy? A little bit of gold and some iron leggings. Okay, now gold is definitely going to be useful eventually. Power outage. Okay, I'm not going to be here most likely. Okay, gold will be useful eventually because I believe. What the? I believe you can. Man, you guys are really stuck down here. I believe you can bribe certain people with it. Ooh. What are these resources? I'm trying to remember. There's ruby, I believe. Sapphire, I think, as well. What else would there be? It's not iron. It's another white thing. It's what we just saw. Aluminium or aluminum? Yeah, I think that's what it is. Which stop it. Which will be used for making more Pokeballs, obviously. What is that thing? Let's kill this Oddish. What is that thing? Super effective. Wasn't very effective. Get dead. Level 11. Okay, wait just a minute. Ember. Ember again. And scratch you to death. Wow, that was a critical hit. Well. Okay, what is this? The Ivy Gym. Ties his opponent in knots, trying not to get lost to tall guys, never know what would be lurking in there. Wait, so this is. Wait, I found my first gym? Wait a minute. I actually found my first gym. Okay, well, we just leveled up. Sent out another one? Oh, wow. I just got wrecked. Okay, anyway, we got a level up, which is cool. Okay, we just found our first gym, guys. Holy cow, we're setting our spawn point here. Forget about those other places. This place has a shop and our first gym. Look at it, it's amazing. Bunch of free junk that I don't want. Holy cow. Look at that. Man, my mind is blown. This game is amazing. Yo, what's up, my man? Oh no, absolutely not. Level 58, I will pass. I believe our Charmander will evolve into what is it? A Charmeleon at level what's the word? Whoops, that's not what I meant to do. I believe he he evolves at level 16 and turns into a Charmeleon, which will give us a new move option, I believe. Which hopefully it's a better fighting move. So I think we should just try and rank, or not rank up, but level up Charmander and get him to a place where he's able to fight. Now, obviously, since we don't have any Pokeballs at the moment, We're not gonna be able to capture anything to add to our squad, quite yet. Nope, don't hit that. Hit that right there. Hit him. Thank you. Ember. I'm confuzzled. Hurt myself. Yeah, that's what I figured would happen. Still confused, but he fainted. Okay, cool. And we won the battle. Let's go ahead and poke heal. Look, an apricorn. Let's go ahead and take that. So, Pokeballs. Well, next episode, we're gonna do a little bit more of the building, regular Minecraft side of things, and make some Pokeballs, hopefully. Just because I feel like that will be useful, and now that we have a bunch of apricorns, I feel like we'll be able to make some. And look at all these resources, dude. It's amazing. Grab up all these apricorns. I really want to get our Charmander to level 16 before I end off the video. So I keep saying So let's see if we can't just find ourselves, a little bit more stuff that's willing to fight. That's a reasonable level. I feel like I've kind of been abusing Pokeheal, but I feel like it'll be easier for you guys in the long run. Which is cool. Just a minute, guys. Someone's trying to message me, trying to reply without interrupting the video too much. If you hear my dog, my parents just got home. Don't worry about it. He'll shut up in a minute. Let's go ahead and see. What level are you? 28. No, run. Okay, cool. Another apricorn. Give me that. We need to start an apricorn farm too, as well, which would be nice. Let's go ahead and grab the purple one, a purple and pink one. What else? Let's see here. What level are you guys? Level 12. I'll take on a level 12. Just Ember, super effective. Okay, I'm cool if it's super effective. Super effective. Nice. Still not leveled up though, unfortunately. Makes me a bit sad. I believe, aren't black apricorns the rarest? Part of me thinks they are. Part of me thinks I'm full of soup and don't know what I'm talking about, which is probably more likely. Also, I just want to give a shout out to the Pixelmon mod creators, obviously because of the awesome mod, but it's not efficiency. The optimizations that they have done since some of the previous Pixelmon is amazing. Like, I can run it, and my computer is not very good, and I can run it with Optifine just fine. Whereas with some of the old ones, I literally got 5 FPS because I think it, I don't know if it's just because so many like Pokemon spawned in. Level 47, can't really go for that just yet. We're only level 13 Charmander. I'd really love to level up. Let's just keep exploring. Look at this biome. What is this? Flower plains? Flower forest. Okay, cool. It's actually really pretty. Any really low levels in here? Level 7. It's not gonna be. I'm just gonna scratch. Because Ember will not be very efficient. Three clownfish. Whatever. A level 6. Don't hit the higher level. Hold still, you idiot. Well, let's kill the level 7 real quick. Will I drown? I better not drown. He just keeps splashing me and it's not doing anything. I don't know what splash does, but apparently it's not very good. Where's that level 6? Scratch. Wait, why does he just keep splashing me? Let's take on a higher level. Like, you. Do you have a real move? Yeah, he tackled me. I think we can still beat him, though. We're definitely winning. Still winning. Dead. He fainted. We won the battle. Okay, but we still haven't ranked up. Let's just keep fighting these guys. We're like actually destroying them. Why does he keep splashing me? What does splash do? Or what is it supposed to do? Like, why is it? I would think that a splash against a water type would work. This is just like a killing spree. They literally are not doing anything to me, these low levels. Send. Wait, let me go get out of the water for just a minute, guys. And splash Pokemon move. What does it do? Splash move. Just a minute. Has no effect whatsoever. After. It does absolutely nothing. It just makes you hop around. Oh, okay. So these Magikarps are just like easy, basically, is what you're telling me. Like, if they would tackle me, they would probably have a fighting chance. Oh, stink, like that. Yeah, now he's gonna start beating us. Because the high level ones actually use. Yeah, okay. The high level ones actually use real moves. There's a level 18, a 14. I bet he won't use them. Scratch! Nothing ha- Oh, see, he splashed. Watch. Use splash, but nothing happened. We're absolutely destroying him. And he's just flopping around like a dead fish. We've killed six of these guys. But the last two are actually kind of smart. Man, we killed six of them and didn't level up. I'm kind of disappointed, to be honest. Don't fall. Climb out of this pit. Oh, my voice is dying, guys. I don't have any water with me. This is a big mistake. Next episode, I'll definitely have water. Okay, what are you? You are. I need to learn to identify him because I would really like to, to know Pokemon, you know? You're a Sea Viper. I killed myself because I was confused. That's funny. Man, guys, my voice hurts so bad. I don't think you realize. It's like. I just want water. But I really want to level up to level 16 first. Ooh, low level? Low level. Let me destroy you. A Sentret should be a one shot. Nope. Okay, identified me. I don't know what identifying a Pokemon does. Oh, we found another area. This looks like a castle. Maybe I should get a mod to let me set multiple homes. I feel like that would be beneficial. Ooh, wait a minute. You are. My Ember is super efficient against you. Super effective, I mean. Get destroyed. 15? Man, still only 15! Oh, look, another one. Super effective. Super effective. Level 9. One shot. Grab an apricorn. Keep wanting to say apricorn, because that's what John called him. Ooh, let's check out this blacksmith. What do you have, buddy? More iron leggings. Well, I don't need those because I have a pair. Let's check out. Are all the shops the same? I imagine they are. Yep. Not interested. Not interested at all. Wow, this is actually really cool. I kind of want to set my home here. Because it's like huge, but that gym, I feel like that gym is an opportunity I shouldn't pass up. Ember, it's gonna do some good damage. Ember again. And last ember. Man, guys, we are so close to leveling up. I don't know if y'all realize. It is solid gold. Okay. A helmet. We'll take a helmet. I don't know why I grabbed the bread. I have no reason for it. Or no need for it. Let's just snack it down. And it'll be great, great, great. Wow, aren't we sassy today? Man, so this is another really cool area on the map. I might add some mods into this as we go. Because, like, a mini map would be nice. You know, being able to set multiple homes would be pretty amazing. Yeah. Let's go check out up here. Probably one more good battle and I'll be able to rank up or level up, sorry. Let's just go check out over here. Anything good around? Anything at all? Ooh, there we go. Hey, buddy, you wanna splash a little bit? Holy cow, there's a bunch of them. Okay. Splash round. Yep, there you go. Keep splashing. Keep splashing. Level 16. Dragon Rage. Pure rage always inflicts 40 HP damage. Okay, I feel like we should replace Growl with that. Yes. Huh? Charmander's evolving! Yes! Yes! There he is. Yes! 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 Da-da-da-da! We have Charmeleon! Know what that means, guys? We are one step away from having a huge Charizard. That's actually quite a ways away, but Charmeleon, dude, that's pretty cool. So Dragon Rage always does 40 damage. So does that mean I can just like wreck everything now? Protect itself. Okay. Use protect and it failed. Yeah. Holy cow. Dragon Rage is an amazing move. Correct me if I'm wrong, but that's pretty amazing. Let's go ahead. Oh, just a minute. It's a bit of lag whenever I come to my home. Uh-oh. Oh, we're good. We're good. Slash Pokey Heal. Let's go take on this gym one more time before we end the video. And just see how far we can get. Actually, you know what? Ch scratch that. We're going to destroy all these guys. Back here. We're going to destroy these guys. Oh, so Pokeheal regens. What's it called, guys? The thing that moves use. PP, yes, whatever that stands for. It regens it when you poke heal. Okay, so I'll try not to poke heal too much then, guys, now that I realize that. But this Dragon Rage move, dude, level 17. Dragon Rage is OP. Holy smokes! We just destroyed so much stuff in the area. Oh, look, another Pidgey. You know how many of these things I find in Pokemon Go, bro? Way too many. Get back here. Get back here. He's taking damage from me. I think he's in a battle. There we go. Destroyed. Absolutely, without a doubt, destroyed. Man, let's just fainted, dude. There's no way they can beat me. It's actually insane. What are you? You need a newspaper in the well? We just found a Pokéloot. Orange mail. Is this good for anything? What? Close. Apparently, I can send letters to people. Interesting. Where's the. There we go. Where's the door to this place? Door, oh door, oh door, where are you? Guys, we are gonna go ahead. Why do I have a move conflicting with my perspective? That right there. Guys, we have now got a level 17 Charmeleon. Started out with a level 5 Charmander. We now have a level 17 Charmeleon, an inventory full of junk, and a really sore throat that has a voice that wants to die. So, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video off right here. We'll take on that gym next episode, see how far we can get in it, hopefully, build on our house a little bit, and make some Pokeballs. I really wanna do that so I can add to our squad. So, if you guys did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, subscribe down below, and like I said, if you did enjoy, I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.